walked on a tightrope. On the PJ with no night clothes. We just had ass tight though. Ass tight. I signed a check like a typo. Rescue the trenches, all of the kiddies. We gon' escape on a yacht boat. We gaining weight like Big Pun, run, run. Installing it in my son, run.
Hello, baseball fans, and welcome. We've got baseball on the show. It's the Cincinnati Reds going up against the Atlanta Braves. So just about set now and ready to hit now for Cincinnati, Leody Taveras. And a pitch. And that one is lifted in the air. Soto coming on, makes a nice running catch. And there's one down. Here's Chuck Nasty.
Batting second, the right fielder, number 19, Charlie Blackman.
And first offering is fouled off. Ground ball up the middle, and it's through for a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch, just shot it through the infield.
So man aboard, one down, and it's Tatis at the plate. This guy has turned into a beast. Blackman leads off first with one away. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Fernando Tatis Jr. continues to be one of the most dynamic talents in the game. That season he put together in 2021, one of the best in Padres history. So two strikes on Tatis. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. The batter now, Jorge Polanco. Out towards right center field. Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. Bottom of the first, Ozzie Albies up to the plate.
For the Braves, the second baseman, Ozzie.
The pitch.
Albie.
There's a strike. That's in there. And it's 0-2.
Good pitch down around the knees. You want to be there all game. In a park like this, a pop-up sometimes will carry out.
Next offering is fouled back. And the pitch. And a foul ball, he stays alive. The pitch. Stays alive. Fouled off, he was late.
Also really good at bat. What I like about this guy, his bat stays in the zone for a long time. Gives him the ability to foul off tough pitches.
Blackman sizing this one up. One down. Juan Soto now.
Batting second. The right fielder. Juan Soto.
First pitch, and he has to get out of the way. One down, base is empty. This to center field. Taveras gets under it. Makes the grab for the second out. Here's Ronald Acuna Jr. at the plate. He's a guy, Chris's highlights include some of the best throws from the outfield that you will ever see. Definitely one of the best arms of the sport. in there, and it's 0-1.
Yeah, the infielders and the catcher can never give up on a play, because if this guy thinks he has a chance, he's going to throw it from the warning track if he has to.
The 1-1. And that one fouled off. 1-2 now on Acuna. Swing and a ball popped up. Castillo settles under this one. He's got it, and that'll end the inning. New inning getting started. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Paul Goldschmidt.
The first baseman.
The wind and the pitch.
Goldschmidt.
Swing and a miss. 0-1. Alcantara, he has a reputation, I don't know, maybe a knack for working himself out of tough situations that he finds himself in. You know, you like that in a relief pitcher, but when you have it for a starting pitcher, a guy that can get out of a tight spot, that is pretty valuable.
Got some cut action to it. Velocity pretty good on that slider. So far, moving the ball around nicely.
In the air, left field. Hayes pulls it down, one away.
And you won't see the skipper rush to get somebody up in the bullpen as soon as he starts to see some signs of trouble. This guy's earned a longer leash, and because of that, confidence grows with the players and teammates playing behind him, that when things get a little rough out there, they know he'll find his way through it.
He's got it. There's two away. And a foul ball. How much of the ability to do that in a tight spot is the mental approach?
I think it's very much being able to have a laser-like focus, slow everything down, stay right in that moment, pitch to pitch, execution, and focusing on that catcher's mitt.
And a swing and a miss, and that's that. Bottom of the inning, now in for the Braves, Jonah Heim.
Leading up for the Braves, the catcher, Jonah
Castillo, back to work. And first offering is fouled off. And the right-hander deals. That misses. And now it's even, 1-1. And he deals. And now two balls and a strike. The wind of the pitch. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. Now one away. Matt Olson up to the plate.
The first baseman, Matt Olson.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. The pitch. And ball one. It's a 1-1. Foul ball there. Second inning here, no score. The next pitch misses, and it's 3-2. Next offering is foul back. And he walked him.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch. And I tell you what, he earned that walk.
Man at first with one gone. And here comes Carlos Correa. Foul ball. The 0-1. Swing and a miss. Ugly swing right there.
Not a swing you want to watch again.
Righty delivers. Flares it into the outfield. And it falls. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds it second with one gone.
Hey, whatever works, right? Doesn't have to be impressive. He kind of muscled that one out there. Didn't get the barrel with it, but the important part was that he found a way to stay through the baseball and just drop it into center field.
Ground ball could be two. And he's out on the tag. Out with room to spare, and that's the inning. Back here in Cincinnati. And now the catcher comes up to him. Tyler Stevenson.
The catcher, Tyler.
The right-hander back to work. Stevenson. He swings and misses at the first pitch. 0-1. Righty to the plate. And that one fouled off. 0-2 now. And a swing and a miss. Leadoff hitter gone in the third. Here's Bradley Zimmer.
Batting nine. The left fielder, number 4. Bradley Zimmer.
Bunting, and it's in the air. He is safe, and that was bang bang at first.
Absolutely bang bang at first. Made a speed really work for him right there. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Here's Leody Taveras. And a ground ball to first. Zimmer over at first with one away. Now he steps off. Nothing doing.
This is one of those situations defensively where you can't try to do too much. You've got to make sure that you field the ball cleanly and get one out first. It's going to be tough to get two with this kind of speed in the batter's box.
Got him swinging. And now two gone.
Now batting.
Now right it's Charlie here. Blackman.
Charlie Blackman.
And first offering is fouled off. Swing and a ground ball out to short. They take the force out. Third out, and that ends the frame. Welcome back, and now it's Austin Hayes. And the pitch. Hard hit to third. Sneaks through, base hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff knock.
All over that one right there. Everyone's trying to elevate the ball in today's game, but if you can hit a ball that hard on the ground, it's going to find some holes.
Does Johan Camargo. Line drive. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one away. Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit.
The batter, number 1, second baseman, Ozzie Albies.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
If I'm at the dish right now, I am aggressive over the heart of the plate. This guy's been filling up the strike zone, so you know you're going to get a good pitch to hit. And as nasty as his stuff is, you might as well take all three swings.
The 0-2. This one in the air, right field. Blackman under it. Squeezes it. Two away. Here's Juan Soto.
Now batting, right fielder, Juan Soto.
Swings through that one, 0-1.
Good pitch right there. Anytime you can get one by a bat of this caliber, especially with runners on, it's got to give you some confidence out there on the mound that you can win this battle.
Oh, and he hit him.
Well, he's just glad that he got hit with an off-speed pitch there instead of a fastball. Man, that would have hurt a lot more if it had velocity.
And here is Ronald Acuna Jr. Rojas handles. Sends it across to first. And Acuna retires. And the inning is over. As we go to the top of the fourth, here's some real power at the plate. Fernando Tatis Jr.
The shortstop. Fernando Tatis.
Alcantara back to work.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Out to short. That's a hit. So a man on base to start the inning. And here is Jorge Polanco.
Second baseman. Jorge Polanco.
First pitch, not close. Kicks and deals. And another ball. Chris, with that distraction and the speedy guy at first, he's hit a favorable hitter's count.
Well, if nothing else, I mean, this is a great spot for a hitter to be in.
Tatis gets his lead at first. Nobody out. Tatis runs. That's it for a strike. Throw there. Safe. Here's a 2-2. Soto on the move to his left. And makes the grab. Runner tagging for third. And he's in safely at third with one out.
Up next for Cincinnati, the first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt.
Goldie swings through that one as he comes to the plate for the second time today. Right-hander kicks, deals. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
Just not able to catch up to that velocity.
0-2 now. They say it went. Tatis caught in a rundown now. Goes to third for one.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
The third baseman, John Rohan.
This one lifted in the air, left field. Can't get there. Base hit. And that's going to get into the corner. Here comes the runner. And he's safe at the plate as they take the lead. 1-0.
Well, they strike first as he gets the job done to bring home the run. Just a bloop hit behind third right there. And that's a really tough play for a third baseman or shortstop to get to. And the same for the left fielder. So he just found a perfect place to drop that one in right there.
Here comes a pitch. Strike two.
Well, don't expect too many more high fastballs. This is a good sinker ball pitcher, and sometimes they can make mistakes trying to pitch up in the zone. Look for
a swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that'll do it. And welcome back. Here's the catcher, Jonah Heim.
Leading up for the play, the catcher, really Jonah Heim.
Why to kick the pitch. Ball one, no strikes. And here it comes. And that one wrapped foul. The 1-1. And there's a foul ball. That misses. Ball two. And out number one on the grab. Here is Matt Olson. He reached out a walk his first time.
Olson.
He swings and fouls one off.
Just missed. If he's able to connect on that, look out.
Next offering is fouled back. Here's the 0-2. And look out. That one gets him. The second man he's plunked in this one.
I don't care what some players might say. Nobody likes getting hit by a pitch unless you're an 0-2 count and there's a knuckleballer out there on the mound.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. That's off the mark. Yeah, that's ball one. Olson at first, one gone. Next offering is fouled back. At the belt and finals. Pitch misses there, and that's ball two.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
2-2 now. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
You see how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. And the righty deals. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two gone now. And now the DH. Rafael Ortega. 0-for-1 so far. Hit on the ground to the right side. The tag, and that's out number three. Inning over. Back here at the ballpark, all set for the start of the inning. And here's the catcher, Tyler Stevenson.
The catcher, Tyler.
And the right-hander back to work. And the first pitch misses for ball one. And he deals. Swing and a miss. And the count 1-1. The pitch comes up empty. That's strike two. 1-2 now. And a foul ball. And the next pitch is way outside. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. In now for the Reds, Bradley Zimmer. And that's in there for strike one. Strike two. Left-hand hitter waits. And it's fouled away. And the pitch stays alive. Lifted in the air right center field. Soto has a beat on it. He makes the catch, and there's two down. So the lineup flips over, digging now in, Leody Taveras. Good contact guy, good defender. And first offering is fouled off. There's a swing and a miss.
Man, 91 on the slider right there. That's a hard one. That's a low-end fastball for some guys.
And a swing and a miss. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Back here at Great American Ballpark, we head to the bottom of the fifth. Now the left fielder, Austin Hayes.
No left fielder.
The wind of the pitch. Inside, just missed. Kicks and fires. The other way. And the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth.
Well, on the mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at-bat.
Camargo.
Camargo, the batter now, as he swings and misses for strike one. On the ground, right side. Over to Goldie. Two up, two down.
No, he didn't recognize changeup earlier enough. Got out in front a little bit, rolled over on it, and beat it into the ground.
And he hits a ground ball right side. And that'll do it. Welcome back. Here's Charlie Blackman.
Leading off for Cincinnati, the right fielder, number 19, Charlie Blackman.
Alcantara back to work. And first offering is fouled off. and a pitch. That one fouled off. Left-hand batter waits. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt. Up with it. Fires to first. Gets him. One away on a drop third strike.
Just not a good pitch to swing at. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that junk.
Tatis now at the plate as he swings through strike one.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
That one not close. Going to count one and two. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And there's two down. Jorge Polanco, the next to hit for the Reds. Deal one. Fought off foul.
Hey, doubled up on the off speed there. We talk about the power fastball, but he's working a little differently here.
Chase is in the dirt, slider there. Got it. Inning over on the strikeout. Bottom of the sixth, and now it's Juan Soto.
Liga for the break. The right fielder. Juan.
The wind of the pitch.
Soto.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. And a foul ball, he stays alive. And he'll 2. Now a rocket to right center. Way back there. And forget it. It's out of here. Juan Soto goes deep. And it ties it up. It's 1-1. So it's all tied up thanks to the home run. Here's Acuna now.
Center fielder.
And a foul ball.
Acuna Jr.
And now the 0-1.
So he's just got to delete it. You give up that leadoff home run. Go back to work. Focus on this next batter.
And a foul ball. The 1-2. And a ball evens the count. Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. And there's one away. And now, Jonah Heim.
Number 28. Jonah Heim.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch.
One ball, one strike.
So a foul ball makes it 1-2. And now before the 1-2, time is called at home plate. Next one misses, and the count is even, 2-2. Righty delivers. Left field. Two away now. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
Olsen in the box again, takes a strike.
Oh, he's looking great so far. It helps when over 80% of your first pitches are strikes. He might be able to go the distance if he keeps this up.
Next offering upstairs.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Now this is in the air down the line. Blackman makes the catch, and that'll do it. We go to the top of the seventh. Now it's Goldschmidt up to the plate.
Leading off for the Reds. The first baseman.
And a pitch.
Paul
Goldschmidt. He was late there. Strike one. 0-2 as he waves at that one. And the right-hander deals. Stays alive.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
Swings and misses. So he's gotten deep into this game. And at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. On the ground. The flip to the pitcher covering. Pitcher gets to the bag for the out.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Up the middle. Oh, what a stop. And he beats it. He's safe.
Well, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Got a change up and a pretty good one, too. Outside corner, but just got extended and put the barrel on it. Showed he has a lot of plate coverage on that swing right there.
Stevenson in the box now. No balls and a strike. And he'll one. Bounce to the left side. Throw on to Olsen. That's the third out. And welcome back. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's Carlos Correa.
Here you go. For the Braves, the shortstop, Carlos Correa.
A wind in the pitch. And first offering is fouled off. And a pitch. And there's a ball. Kicks and deals. Swing and a miss, and he was fooled.
Clearly he was sitting on a fastball right there. It just ended up out in front of the slider. Hey, you can't fault him for his commitment. Now he's just going to have to battle with two strikes.
But why to kick the pitch? And now it's filled up.
At this point in the game, you cannot issue free passes. He's going to have to challenge this hitter. Hitter's got to be ready to swing it.
Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Well, he tried to nibble right there and just missed his spot. Hitter didn't offer at it. Now he has somebody to worry about over at first.
Your attention, please.
If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
Ortega swings through it for strike one. Oh, one down. Strike three, got him swinging. One gone here. Here's the left fielder, Austin Hayes. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
That was the pitch to hit. Four-seam fastball instead of that sinker ball that makes you hit it on the ground. He missed a good one.
Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
That misses the zone. And a count 1-2. Here comes a pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. And a 1-2 again. On the ground to short. Has some trouble with it. No throw. He's safe at first.
Really nice job of two-strike hitting in that at-bat. Now a good opportunity to potentially jump ahead in this game here in the later innings.
Johan Camargo with the dish. And And first offering is fouled off.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
0-1 now. Foul ball there. Line to right, base hit.
Couple of hits in a row for him here. Nice line drive to the full now side. Back. Met it out front, but just stayed run. Through it nice Ozzie. Enough and ripped it into the outfield.
Next to hit, Ozzie Albies. And that one fouled off. Next pitch has popped up. And now Juan Soto. He's already homered here in this one.
His home fans, they're making a lot of noise, putting pressure on that pitcher out there.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Two outs. In the dirt. Nice job behind the plate there. And a 1-1. Swing and a chopper. And it gets by him. Able to get back into third safely. A run comes in the play.
Well, that was an important at bat in this game, so great job there stepping up to the challenge. I'm really not sure how these kinds of hits get through the infield sometimes, but that's the definition of a seen on ground ball, and you'll take it any day as a hitter.
And now it's Ronald Acuna Jr. in there for strike one.
Looking for some insurance, or as our friends down in the South would say,
insurance.
No matter how you say it, we know what you mean.
Makes the catch, inning over. We're at the top of the eighth and ready to hit now for Cincinnati. Bradley Zimmer.
The left fielder.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about. I'm impressed by the number of first pitch strikes. He's not afraid of contact. Some guys, they'll nibble just because they don't want to get hit hard. That's not what we're seeing here. Just a clutch at bat right there. Big time swing when this team really needed it. Fastball pretty much middle, and that's what you fall asleep dreaming about as a hitter. So no surprise he put a great swing on it.
Now here is Leody Taveras. Bounced up the middle and a base hit. Lead runner to second, so two on and nobody out.
That's back-to-back singles for him. Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
Adam Ottavino getting the call to the mound. He has a great slider with tons of movement.
Adam Ottavino.
At the plate, Charlie Blackmon. In there, and it's 0-1.
Well, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
And that one is lifted in the air. Albies drifts towards it. Puts it away for the out.
That's a really nice play ranging back into the outfield for that catch. We all know those can be a little tricky, especially if the wind's swirling around out there.
Tatis in the box now, takes strike one.
Well, I say it's the best pitch in baseball, strike one. You get ahead on a good hitter as well. He's a little bit more confident to move through the at bat.
Runners on the move. Pitch in for a strike. Throw to third. Save. Double steal. One out. The possible tying and go-ahead runs on base. And a swing and a miss. The hat trick. Huge strikeout there. Now it's the second baseman, Jorge Polanco. So with second and third occupied, they go for the intentional walk. Base is now loaded, and there's a force at every base. Two outs, base is full. And now, Paul Goldschmidt. Got to be careful with a slugger like this because he can turn it into a three-run game in the blink of an eye.
This guy's sink has so much drop in it, it's almost like a split-finger fastball. Instead of just weak contact and balls on the ground, he gets swings and misses.
Eddie's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
No signs of wavering on the mound here in the eighth. He's looking rock solid so far.
And a swing and a miss. Third out. Back here in Cincinnati, out of the bottom of the eighth, and now the switch in and catcher, Jonah Heim. The right-hander back to work. And that chance handled. Throws to first, one up, one down. Here's Matt Olson.
Now batting, first baseman, Matt Olson.
Next pitch downstairs, ball one. Swing and a ball popped up. Tatis right there to make the grab. And a couple of quick outs. Now Correa up to hit.
The batter number four. Shortstop. Carlos Correa.
Swings through that one. 0-1. Next offering is foul back. Pitch misses inside, and the count is 1-2.
Man, this has been a real important inning in relief. I mean, so far, they've been doing a great job holding that deficit at one.
Now the throw to first on the run, and that is that. Back here at Great American Ballpark, all set to start the ninth in this one. Here's Josh Rojas. Adevino back to work on the ground to first, and he handles it himself for the out. Now it's the DH, Yadiel Hernandez.
Yadiel Hernandez.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. The tying run at the plate. And there's a foul ball. Right-handed reliever. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And there's two away. Tyler Stevenson, the next to hit for the Reds. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Two down, nobody on. Swing and a miss. And the count is 0-2. Just one strike away. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
The number seven is such a cool and sort of lucky number. Well, this team has been playing really well, but to win seven games in a row, there's been some luck and there's been some really good play.